class, last class we have studied the in the chapter some applications of trigonometry in the exercise 1.1. I solved up to 10th, I think 6th question, and also I gave the homework. Now you have to take the 13th question. As observed from the top of a 75 meter high lighthouse, here they are given 75 meter lighthouse means height they are given. First I said you have to draw the diagram first. Here 75 meter height. Okay. Next, what they are given from the sea level, the angle of depression of two ships are 30 degree and 45 degree. Here two ships they are given 30 degree and also 45 degree in the ground level. Like that, you should draw the diagram. It is the angle of depression. Angle of depression means horizontal level will be upside. Means it will be 30 degree. Here is the 45 degree. Means it is a 30 degree and it is 45 degree. I am taking the points B and C. Okay. Next, here what they said, if one ship is exactly behind the other on the same side of the lighthouse, find the distance between the two ships. You have to find here distance between the two ships. Means you have to find distance between two ships. Okay. Right. Let the height of the lighthouse, here whatever they given, we should take. Let the height of the lighthouse, how much they given here? 75 meter. Here A to B means AB how much? 75 meter. Distance here, distance between two ships, here DC I am taking, here will be X. Okay, distance between two ships, here DC is equal to X meter. Okay, X meter. First I am taking here the triangle ABD. In triangle ABD, here angle DC how much? 45 degree. Here angle D is equal to 45 degree. I said height calculating means you try to tan 45 degree is equal to whatever they are giving tan, you should take. Tan 45 degree is equal to here opposite by, this is the adjacent side, here will be hypotenuse. What is the value? Opposite tan 45 is the tan will be opposite by adjacent side. Here opposite how much is there? AB by BD or DB. Here AB value how much is there? And consider here 75, and also here BD they did not given. Means adjacent anything not done, but AB here 75 meter is there. AB I am putting 75. BD or DB they not given. You should write as it is. Okay. Here you know in the trigonometric ratio tan 45 degree value will be 1. 1 is equal to 75 by BD. We need here BD value is here 75. Okay, BD is equal to 75. Here meter is there, you should write here meter. Next triangle you should consider total ABC. Here angle C how much? 30 degree. I will write here only I mentioned here triangle ABC. Next I am taking triangle ABC. Here angle C how much? Angle C here will be 30 degree. Means here also take tan only. Means tan 30 degree. Here opposite by adjacent. Here opposite what is there? Here same 75 degree only. But what about here adjacent D to C? Otherwise B D plus D C you have to take. B D plus D C. Total will be B C. I will explain again. Here total triangle you should take A B C. Here A opposite by adjacent is total. Here is the adjacent. Already you know here BD value how much in the last problem? BD value will be 75. This will be 75 meter. Okay. Opposite how much is there here? AB divided by total BC. If you need total BC means you have to add BD plus DC. If I am taking here BD plus DC. Here tan 30 degree. What is the value? Tan 30 degree 1 by root 3. Tan 30 degree is the value 1 by root 3. Here 75 by here BD plus DC. What is the value? B BD will be 75 plus x. You should write 75 plus x. Here we have to find x value. Means what you are taking here? Do cross multiplication. Means will be 75 plus x is equal to 75 root 3. Multiply 75 root 3. 75 root 3. 75 plus x is the value 75. 5 plus x. We need x value means 75 root 3. Here plus 75 will be minus 75. Here what is the common here? 75 is the common. Remaining root 3 here. Anything not I means 1 means minus 1. What is the x value? X is the 75 into root 3 minus 1. Hence the distance of between the two shapes. Total shapes how much value? Here 75 root 3 minus 1. Here meter they are given. You should write in the meter. Okay. First you have to find here distance between the two shapes. They are given height only. Okay. Next it's a very important problem. I will explain in the last 16th question. What is the 16th question? Here they given the angles of elevation of the top of a tower. Here also they given top of a tower from the two points at a distance of 4 meter. Here top of a tower distance how much given? 4 meter and 9 meter from the base of the tower. Here they given not height. Here they are given base of the tower. First in the diagram what they are given you should draw. Here base of the tower they are given how much? I will draw here. If height of the tower means here we are taking, but here they given two the angle of elevation of the top of a tower from two points. The distance 4 meter and also 9 meter means 4 meter here, 9 meter means total distance. You have to take total distance will be 9 meter and another one distance will be 4 meter from the base of the tower. Base means you have to write like downside. Okay. In the same straight line, we keep our complementary. Here you know already in the last class, complementary angles means theta and 90 minus theta means I will take here 9 theta and here 90 degree minus theta. Here I will take the values A, B, C. Okay. Here it is the opposite. Here already base they said means it will be adjacent. Here another one hypotenuse. Okay. Let first I will take the A. First for this I am taking Q. Means I am taking the value A, P, B. First I am taking this point will be P. Means first I am taking this triangle A, P, B. Okay. Write in triangle A, P, B. Here P angle how much? P angle will be 90 degree minus theta. Whatever they give you have to write 90 degree minus theta. Next are complementary angles. You should write are complementary angles. Here theta and 90 degree minus theta are complementary angle. First I am taking in a triangle A, B, D. Here A, P, B. I said here A, P, B. Angle P how much? 90 degree minus theta. Okay. Right here tan theta is equal to A, P, B. I am taking is here A, B by AB by here PB. Okay, tan theta is equal to here AB. What is the value here? AB they not given. You should write AB only. Okay, AB only. And PB how much they are given? PB is the 4. Means what you are taking? You should write as it is. For this AB tan theta is equal to AB by 4. It will take the value. Keep it equation 1. Okay, tan theta AB by 4. Next, in a AB, next another triangle ABC. In a triangle ABC, just we have to write here. Means here C angle how much? Here will be theta. Here also you take the cot theta is equal to, you have to take AB by what is there here? PC. Means PC here not given. Directly you should take here. Means cot theta you are considering, means you have to take here. Total will be here 9. Means AB by 9. Means cot theta is equal to AB by 9. Okay, for this equation 2. Okay, compare our equation, multiply equation 1 and 2. Means if you are taking 1 and 2, means you will get the answer. Just you have to take complementary angles, you are taking is very important, theta and 90 degree minus theta. Multiply equation 1 and 2. If 1 and 2 multiply means you will get the answer tan theta into cot theta AB by 4 into AB by 9. Here tan theta as it is right now into cot theta. Here inverse of cot will be 1 by tan theta is equal to AB into AB. AB whole square 4 9s are 36. Here tan will get cancer. Next we have to do the cross multiplication. In 36 is equal to AB square. We need AB means AB is equal to square root of 36. AB is equal to 6 meter. Here is the answer 6. Means here is the answer 6 meter. Okay. The height of the tower is here. The base height of the tower is 6 meter. I think all of you understood in the total chapter. Chapter 12, some applications of trigonometry. I completed in this chapter total 16 problems they are given. I solved the chapter all and you have to complete the CW part. Okay, thank you.